I wouldn't be comfortable with a man describing themselves as radical feminist. A radical feminist ally, perhaps.